¿Teme por su vida en Cuba?
Sí.
Oswaldo becomes the visible alternative to the Castro regime. The regime reacts with violence and repression. The regime's attacks did not stop Oswaldo, and the mobilization for the right to have rights continued. Oswaldo Payá and Harold Cepero were both assassinated. He had been sentenced to death.